group on my monk, and we had a DK tank, and basically he just pulled everything. I mean, he went all the way around, started pulling everything up to the other boss.
Damn. We got Death Mola?
Death Mola's cousin or something.
Yeah, hop on my...
If you haven't gotten on one, jump on mine. Erwin, jump on the mount. Like, mount the other mount. There we go.
We are all doomed.
Yeah, so he went all the way around the corner.
No!
Up to this
he will boss, awaken!
And it was like, I'm back! Die. What happened to you, Jess?
Yeah, stun someone.
She hit Barrage, she hit the other guy. So it's
alright. Alright. Just misdirect him at me, it'll be fine.
Have not yet purified the water.
You know, that's a coffee stun right there. That stun's long enough I can go get a cup of coffee.
On the boss, don't even worry about the plants. Take the shortcut. Jump on.
jumping, just keep jumping there, and you'll do. There you go, keep going.
We gotta turn a little bit to the left.
Let's wait until the packs get out of the way, and pull them to us. I think this one has the pad of two, but I'm not sure.
Have you guys done the dungeon for the event? Started today. There's a chance for a mount and a toy.
Which one? What are you talking about?
The rocket. The lava rocket. And there's a toy that's out too. I've only done it on one tune. I was gonna do it on all 11 or 10. Freaking mountain toys.
Yeah, but do they vibrate?
It's painful.
Kill the dragon first, the X. There, because what happens is that there are plants right below us, and they can end up aggroing.
No, you can't. I can't fight it.
Things they can put you to sleep, so right here is a place where they don't get into. You can get in there, should be fine.
Flee the vines, they control us all.
Remember to jump on a fire.
Will burn away the contagion.
Go around the building, or if you want to pass in front of it, it's fine, but be careful, don't aggro anything. Interrupt the skull whenever the heal is up, and constantly interrupt it. I'll bring the axe toward the skull.
Foul this place! The forest shields us.
I just don't.
Water brings life!
Grow!
Return to the soil.
Same deal with this guy. This guy does a smaller heal.
Just a stupid wrath that yeah he heals once he hits.
You guys don't want to do the spider, right?
Nah.
Alright, good. It's a pain in the ass. Wait. Remember, step on the little plants when we get in there, when they come out. And if you have any of the ads coming toward you,
the portal is
run
lost.
Toward me.
We must stop this beast before it can
me.
Escape.
Rod.
We've got its attention.
Oh, and don't let the wave hit you.
Beware.
That wave.
Lost. It's pushing us back! It's reviving the little ones!
It's funny how I stun the big guy. And like, you can stun him.
Funny plant.
Beware.
Towards the flames!
Yeah, jump off. Step out of the dungeon and we're done with this one. Yeah, let's go.
You're doing Grimmer?
Yeah, might as well. Next closest. Although that second boss, or is that the first boss? I always forget.
We have
second
two
boss.
Range. Should be fine.
Yeah, he's a pain in the ass though. He makes everything slow. Do we have to summon anybody? Everybody knows where we're going?
I don't have a clue, but I'm following the dots on the map, so, yeah.
Alright, we'll stay outside for a second. Looks like everybody's here.
I'm gonna grab a couple of aspen real quick, I'll be right back.
I can just get a beer. I don't drink beer.
Where do you want this box?
Over there. Why do you keep asking? You always move the boxes from here to there.
Does that give you extra mana, or does that heal the people that goes to?
No, that's Thomas the Hats.
Ah, okay.
Talking about the thing that I throw, the...
Yeah, the ox.
Charging ox way?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just stuns the targets.
I got that boss.
Mr. X on me, please. These guys have a weird aggro today. Thank you.
fell off. Lost my soul cap too. Thank you, killing spree.
What I was trying to do is pull him all the way to the top. There's one that's in the center there. What the hell? Did he jump down to the bottom?
He was hitting him. No, that's not.
Yeah, misdirected a bit.
Did you misdirect it to Skyrat or to me?
I think so.
No. I don't agree. No, but I missed that one. I misdirected the other one, but I missed that one.
Oh, okay.
And then it was on cooldown. So yeah, I failed.
Well, you lose the misdirect aggro after 30 seconds in.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, but... darn it.
Rio is asking you a question.
Destruction!
Is that the question? Huh? Destruction! Is this asking
a question? Xanth question in the chat.
Oh.
I think if you use barrage in here, it just goes bad.
You can use it. That's fine.
Well, yeah, I just wanted to pass by this one and hit the next group and be like, shit.
They are here. Get up!
There you go, now you can use barrage.
Oh no, they silenced me. Oh no.
Fire, that's
the bad thing. I'm cutting. Yeah, cool.
Alright, stay here. I'm gonna bring the next pack over. I'll mark the one that I want you guys to kill first.
Destruction! Destruction! Destruction!
Fire is bad, MK.
Destruction! 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 Formation, now! Come on, swines! Move like you signed up for this!
Turn around to do barrage on this one. Don't get behind him.
Barrage. I'll just do it without barrage for now.
You can switch the other spec on this one. For the other time enough.
Oh yeah. But that would take forethought, you know, and yeah.
Destruction! 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 Destruction!
Sights on you! Give them all you got! I've got my sights on you!
Got ads on you, bring them to me.
Let them have it, boys!
Destruction!
I've got my sights on you!
Destruction!
Every time I get in the gunner seat, I get...
Destruction!
You can get the grenades off of these guys and use them on... I think like 3 grenades,
that
does it.
That's what I was trying to do.
Take this down to your level.
If you have any ads on you, run toward me, please.
I didn't even try.
Just say fire is bad.
Yeah. Whoops. I was already in it by the time it landed right on top of me.
Rebuff.
Alright, let me just put some food in my face here.
Is it right if I pull everything at once?
Yeah, it's fine. I can stun and have my cooldown for 44 seconds. It's fine.
Kip.
Nobody stops the Iron Horse. Nobody.
So look at my mana, I didn't use anything.
Raccoon, let's give him hell! Show them what you're made of!
I don't need. Alright, next one is Iron Ducks. Somebody said that they already did Slag Mines, right?
Everyone did.
Hey, how about for this next one? I'll let Ad9 in, and she can do my hunter there. She's hunterish, I thought. Yeah, I'll switch place. She's never done a mythic, so.
So you're telling me to put somebody who's never done a mythic into a mythic so that we'll go slower?
Maybe.
I think I'd rather just finish off with the four with you and then switch to my pally and do with other people. Okay?
Okay.
That'd be fair.
Well, I got four piece tier on my druid now.
Is everybody here? Oh, you got four piece tier?
Awesome. I'm almost there.
I've been doing heals. I'm not great, but I've been doing okay.
The thing is, Wild, I appreciate you having a lot of jobs in you, you know, doing healing for a lot of things, but I need more people that can do other things too. We need to like recruit a lot of people. That's what my problem is. I need to get like three extra healers and at least four extra range, so that when people are out, I'm not searching. You know, I'm not like.
If you recruit three healers, then that puts us healers like out of a job.
No, because the fact of the matter is not everybody's gonna show up at once. You know. Look at right now. We have like 26, 27 people, and they never show up all the time. How fast do you want me to do this?
As fast as the DPS can handle.
Kill all the things.
one shot. So long.
Totally forgot I had my shot.
For the siege!
You guys all have the quest.
What the fuck?
Mythic quest? I did.
Forgot all about that.
I knew that.
I never did.
It was tickling me. It was like in the back of my head. They don't all have the quest. I know it.
War song arrows sing from the sky. You'll be the last in you
I never did anything in this one.
Your skull.
You can do it, I got something right there.
Beware. I just shared it. Did you get it?
I already had it. Yeah.
I don't understand. I'm using thrash, right? It should be hitting both of them. But I guess what Blizzard did is they don't treat them as different objects until they split up. Each have their own aggro table, you know?
That's annoying.
So, the guy on top will attack the highest one that hits him first, you know?
Yeah, that sucks.
Sir, they've breached the gates!
Why couldn't that be 7:15 or 7:25?
Yeah. We should pick up anchor and set sail for Chalador right now.
Calm yourself, Zogar. We will do no such thing. If these weaklings are so eager to die, then we shall oblige.
But sir, this is the last of the Grom that we have. Blackhand will have our hides if we show up empty-handed.
Zogar, do not question my authority. This isn't just any Gron. This is Skullok, son of Rul. The blood of a champion courses through his veins. I'm not concerned with these paltry whelps.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Would you look at that? Maybe I underestimated them. Zogosh, prepare Skullok. Let them have a taste of what he has to offer.
Igniting the cannon, sir!
Oh. that's the one thing I want Bruce to get in the next expansion, the ability to do mass stun.
Didn't we have that before?
Never. You could do it as a Tauren, but you can't do it as a...
Yeah, you can do it.
Oh yeah, as a Stomp, that's right.
Yeah, the War Stomp. Just a little.
He's out of ammunition! I'm reloading! I'm reloading! Ah, forget it. They'll never make it past the tracks. Makar, Garriok, front and center! There's some new meat for you to tenderize.
Right away, Captain. It will be my pleasure.
Ha! Ditto!
Ooh, is there killing to be done? Let me at him.
Remember, the skull basically will get a bubble on her, or he'll get a bubble on him while she's up. And, the X, I mean. So stop doing DPS to either one whenever they have the bubble.
Don't hit it.
Switch to X.
Yeah, contest my power! Our blood!
You better
surge of energy.
Beware.
Interrupt that.
Can interrupt this wave?
No.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
Get off her.
I can interrupt that.
You better step back. I'm calling in the boss!
Beware.
Back on.
No! None shall possess my
focus.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
You better step back.
Beware.
Four, three, two, one.
Destruction! This is far from over.
Sir, half of our army's been taken out. Don't you think we should?
That was an insignificant loss. Let them exhaust themselves praying against our weak, against those who are unworthy of serving in Blackhand's army. Blood and honor, Zogash.
That is all that orcs understand.
Ah, good thinking, sir.
That is what I do, Zogash. I think good.
Well, I was didn't even see him.
You don't have GTFO?
Nope. I thought that's what Deadly Boss Mods was for.
Nope. Deadly Boss Mods has certain modules that'll work and it will tell you. But if it's new or if it's something that they didn't cover, then it won't give you any announcement.
Oh, okay.
And a lot of people always give me the same argument that, oh, well, I already have DBM and I don't need that, or they'll tell me that that they don't hear it because, you know, DBM overrides it, or they'll make up another excuse. Fact is it works. When I give it to people and I insist that they use it, they die less in fire.
Well, how does that make it any fun, then?
Captain, they're almost here!
What makes
do we do now?
For
me,
I'm not playing these games anymore. So I don't have to fucking do the
bring
same
in
thing
the saber
over.
On and we'll be done with it. Are you sure you want to let that thing out of its cage? I don't think we've fed it since we found it.
Put a muzzle on it.
Good idea, sir.
I didn't mean the cat.
Although there are some classes that need to take some damage so that they can, like, get their abilities up, which I've never understood.
The case.
Yeah. I don't understand that at all. We can skip this back if we're careful.
Thank you.
Destruction!
Man, I think he digs you.
Destruction!
Kill the bird. Looks a lot poison.
Okay.
Everyone is eating well.
Uh-oh.
Holy shit, an upgrade? Really? What?
Nice.
How dare you march into my docks and so brazenly set foot on my ship? Nothing will stop.
Yeah, I've got versatility on my other one though, so.
Enjoy your death.
The only thing I'm losing really is a little bit of crit. Multi-strike.
The overall eye level difference is really good, right? What do you have the other one?
Oh yeah, and I get rid of I lose multi-strike, but I gain mastery, which is exactly what I want.
If we can burn him down, we'll try.
I don't have to go out yet, so I still gotta do the.
Destruction!
Ooh, that was close, Erwin. Skinny teeth type of thing.
Yeah, as long as I survive one hit, usually I can get evasion off, but usually when I die is when I die on one hit.
Alright, with this one we cannot kill ourselves, we have to actually go back all the way. So, since we're not gonna do slag mines, since Erwin has done it before, right? Let's just hearth and go to Shadow Moon burial grounds? Is that okay? That's the closest one to the garrison.
Hoogie. Except for my heart, didn't. Oh, jeez. Don't.
Your hearth is down? Do you have your,
No! No, I went to. My hearth is in Tannin Jungle. I got a garrison hearth, it's fine. I just hit the wrong one.
Yeah, because you could use the shipyard one as well.
Oh yeah! I've never used that one before.
You got the item?
Yep.
Yeah, it'll drop you off in the shipyard and then all you gotta do is fly over to Shadowmoon. So Erwin,
what is it? So
you and Xanth only did one for the whole thing, so we would have to do three more for both of you guys.
Yeah, I don't care. No big deal.
Yeah, it's not a big deal.
Yeah, but it's valor that you get, you know? 300 valor for each one that you get done, so I mean it's 300 that you could use for upgrading a piece, you know? No, I'm almost there. I don't need it, so... Over the side.
I'll be right back.
You wade through a river of souls, stranger. It is best to turn back.
Drop down, you just gotta get rid of your offense.
Just wait until the big guy disappears. Just came out of my ass, it's not friendly. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I just noticed that after it came, I'm like, jeez, what sort of special action is that? Like, wow, that's a new Drew talent. Expel evil.
Turn off your pets.
Alright, I'm doing it. Pet dismissed.
So I do this one different, basically. I pull her all the way to the sides of the circle, and then I drag her around so that I don't get hit by the sword AoE. So just be careful. When the ad comes out, kill the ad.
Ancestors of the Shadow, shine in the darkness. Lend me your strength.
Beware.
That is out. You can stun it.
Sacrifice.
Destruction
belong to me.
Beware. Ner'zhul will not hear us. He hears only darkness now.
You know, because I think about these kind of things too much, maybe that spell was expel harm.
No, I have. Or am I?
No, but, you know, that's what you get when you get a druid and a monk together. You know, it's the big ball of thing comes out of his ass. It's expel harm. Alright, I'll stop thinking then.
I think it was my magical dingleberry, it was gonna hit you in the face.
Let's see Disney try to explain that away.
Anybody need ring upgrade by any chance?
I do not, but you can ask in guild. There might be a couple people that have it that need it. Are you planning to do another Archimon thing?
Definitely sounds like he's gonna tank one and ask the other pally to do.
Yes, come closer. Your souls are strong and proud. I will feast on your terror.
I've been lazy. I haven't been getting the items I need for doing the rings on the other ones.
Run away, little girl! Strength of void. Flee from your former masters!
Okay.
What happened?
Oh,
beware.
I got transported into the Nether Realm, and then you're supposed to kill that ad, right?
Yeah, the one that looks like you.
Yeah, so I killed it, and then I just stayed in that
corpse of a dying.
Oh, you were supposed to hit the portal as soon as it opens up, which is the ghostly thing that comes out of him.
Well, fuck them, man.
Why put portals on your body?
Oh my god, stop giving me crap.
Why not do it?
What happened?
No, I might not do the Archmon. Definitely from Mythic.
Mythic HFC or?
Yeah.
Your friend. are stumpy.
Yeah, I think this belt is level 5. Okay. Hey, Skarsgård, what spec are
you? Is there enough people on Reds to want to do Arkham on?
Sorry about that, guys. Alright, quick ready check and pull. Wake ya! So do you wanna spread them out or you wanna just keep on interrupting?
See if you can try to interrupt them.
There, when you interrupt the one on the right.
Thank you. a metal one?
Yeah. You guys can mark them if you want. Xanth, where are you, man?
I'm watching the cutscene. I don't think I've ever done this guy.
This is the guy with the skeletons that come out. And he does a wave of crap. So I'm going to bring him up to the wall. You see this wall? You can't really fall off of it. I'll bring him up as close as possible to the wall. And you guys just deal with the skellies when they come out. You don't have to worry about his wave. Well, you still have to watch out for it when I turn him around. But most of the time you don't have to worry about it.
Okay, I'll see if I can't screw this up.
Sit the metal.
So are you going to look for a way of screwing it up, or are you going to try not to screw it up?
Well, I look for a way. Now we all know what not to do next time, right?
Genius at work.
The Shadow Moon cannot be defeated. We walk in the realm of death itself. Beware. 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 The kindling of bone. Beware. Army of the dead, arise! Beware.
Now I remember this spot.
Beware.
It's a weird look on the transmog.
Well, that was fun. Thanks, guys.
You done? You don't want to do no more?
I've got to go do something about this headache, so I'm going to step out for a bit.
Alright. Erwin, you still got two more to go, right?
Yeah. Y'all want to quit, that's fine.
No. I'm going to switch to a different tank, so I'm going to pass lead to somebody else. And we'll do the next couple. I'm going to pass you lead.
Might be back in a little bit, but...
I've got to go. Adenine is Brio, right?
Yes, sir.
Bring her in as DPS. Jess, what are you doing now? You done as well? You're gonna bring in a different tune.
Question to the warlock.
Thrall Hall, be safe.
Well, Whisper Green, let me know when you're ready and I'll switch after you guys get in. We still have Auchendown, we still have Skyreach, UBRS.
If she's still more, need more, I'll go. If not, I'll go and trim the dark one real quick.
Well, I think we want to use Brio, but I don't see her online. Where is she? So Brio, you're gonna be healing for us, or you're gonna go DPS Moonkin on that one? Are you gonna be healing? Okay. Alright, so we need one more DPS Wild if you wanna come with us on another tune. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna head over
to
Skyreach, because that's the one we haven't done yet. Hi, Lucian. How's it going?
Oh, the little summon stone that the paladin lets you use still requires two people to use.
Why would you put that down if you're in front of the other one?
I didn't know that you had to have two people to use it. That's kind of removes the bonus of having it.
Well,
what's up, guys?
What's up, dude? But think of it this way: it lets you summon anywhere. So, I mean, you could be at any point. You don't have to be next to a stumbling stone. You could be anywhere. You could be at the coast and somebody and summon somebody over, you know? Like if you're doing a special quest at the coast, or if you're you're at Nagrand and you're at the thing of the elements or something like that, you can summon there, you know? It's still useful if you think about it. It's still...
Yeah, I mean, you got flying and you got the summon stones nearby in every... I don't know, I thought it was cooler than it was.
What they need to do is make it exactly like you said, make it so that only one, you only need one person to summon.
I wish it was like a mass summon. So you summon everybody.
We had the mass summon and they took it away from us.
Skyreach.
I don't understand why they needed to do that. That was something we earned. They should never have taken that away from us.
Mass summon was awesome.
I say we'll be well protected. We can fly no closer.
Yeah, everybody was complaining about sitting in the cities, though, so...
Sitting in the cities, it has to do with making groups. They had to do things with, like, mythics, you
destroy
know?
Them, false son, and we may meet again in the shade.
It's really what they needed to do. Bring more of the events like the mythic events, rather than anything else. Make it so that you cannot queue for them. All those time walking events, they should have made it so that you can't queue for them, so that you could still look for groups, but you would have to do just like mythics, go to the actual dungeons. That way, there's travel time involved, there's some function of the real world involved with it. People may not like it at first, but they'll get used to it and they'll still do it. Especially if the rewards match, you know, the work. Rio, let me know if I'm going too fast, too slow, whatever, you know?
I don't get it. On my Hunter, I'm pulling 52k on Kazakh, but when I go on a HFC, I can pull like 20, 30 to 40.
It's different. If you get a debuff, you do more damage. It's less movement.
That's true.
Watch out.
Disoriented. Oriented again.
Mm-hmm.
Force try to stay out of the steam that he puts up, or the walls of steam that he puts up. Try not hit them, and you'll get an achievement, even in Mythic. Alright, this bird, I gotta pull it down. Stay down here, please. He's a pain in the butt.
See a flying bear.
Freaking soccer ball.
Circus bear.
Alright, so the ones that I marked are the ones that we have to kill first. Just in case.
creation! Slay these intruders!
Beware. Beware.